Oh, Mr. Darcy, we were in raptures listening to you.
And he said he had a frog in his throat and couldn't sing.
Oh, no. Mr. Darcy, what a fib.
Don't you annoy him, Mary Jane. I won't have Mr. Darcy annoyed.
Would you not to take time and trifle horse?
Not in the slightest.
Not even in the highest registers.
It was a great privilege to hear you, no matter how brief.
One must be very careful in this weather, you see. It affects the vocal cords.
Oh, indeed. Remember what Mary Jane was saying about poor Georgina Burns?
Oh, yes.